familiar. This is Shadow Fear here, and I'm the newcomer, Dark Energy 345. I'm kind of new to the whole Marauding Mints channel, but I'm hoping that I can be as entertaining as everyone else. Game, what are you doing?
Doing some random stuff. But that's not what we're...
Okay, long story short, we're playing Clay Fighter 63 and a third.
Yay, just for fun.
Okay. A sort of hilarious parody of Mortal Kombat.
Yeah, more or less. Just with the ad for the extra hilariousness. Whoop, nay, is this Block. Or I'll play as
Block. Oh, Mr. Block guy. Let's go fight at Santa's workshop. That'll be fun.
Yeah, I'm sure Santa Claus wouldn't mind.
He's like, okay, kiddies, go play my shit in my workshop, but don't use my death weapons! Oh, so that's how it is. I was trying to remember.
Yeah, it's been a while. Tic-tac-toe. I am a ham. I was. Leather to the face.
Whoops, that's the wrong one.
I am still alive. Grab arrows. Hand in the face.
What it was. Put fire ice!
Yay! More stuff. Yeah. He's getting food and come food like stuff. Didn't he used to work for Santa Claus?
I can't remember how to do it.
Give us a few minutes.
Here we go. Well, you don't mess with the Kung Fu guy.
Yeah. And that's why Santa Claus must have fired Kung
Fu. Yeah, to answer that question, I think according to his profile, he worked for Santa as like the head chef or something.
Yeah.
We do have a timer, so if you don't choose someone quickly, the game will choose for you.
Okay. I choose as the Abominable Snowman.
I think I remember some of Jim's moves. Well, yeah. Some of his fatalities. I think I remember. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna question the logic of the fact that there's a snowman in the middle of a fiery furnace, but...
What's logic, anyway? Get a little bit. What was that?
Again, not realizing that,
I'm dead.
Yeah, so that was kind of Oh my gosh, remember how awful it was to fight against me while I was playing as this guy?
The doctor kid.
Yeah, I was able to pull off like some viciously, just some vicious combo.
Yeah.
At the end, like when your health was in red, I pulled off like some viciously horrible combo, and it's just like. That's why this game is so awesome. You get crazy stuff like this.
Yep, just random K all over the place. Oh, he's very much better.
Apparently, Jim is not. Oh, I forgot that one's a. Oh, that one nailed you.
I jumped right into it.
I'm glad I remember how to play now.
Yeah.
Although this would have been miserable.
Whoa,
well, that's a thing.
Well, it went to the
Oh man, it would have been awesome if I had like 1% of the green health bar left.
Combo.
You better.
Oh, wait, okay. Lay him at your mercy.
Yes.
Give us a minute.
Which one was it?
Oh, right. We'll get there eventually.
Alright, that's it. There you go. He goes into the foreground.
Yep. He's just.
Wait, seriously, what was it? Oh, it was back. Not down! It wasn't down, it was back! Duh! Herp-a-derp!
Herpity-burp-burp-burp!
Herp-a-derp! First up, okay, where do we end up now? Let's see where we end up now! Round and round she spins, where she stops.
Nobody knows.
Except for the Rowdy Gene, except for my thumb whenever it lets go. Well, the game randomly chose for us! That'll work! What? He dodged it? Oh, okay, that's cool.
I don't know how that was a thing. Ferris wheel.
Whoa, okay. I forgot Bonker's kind of one of those characters that can be an actor for him. Take that. Come to the too, but I get so focused that
it's kind of hard too. We just say random stuff.
Yeah.
That's pretty much about it.
Oh, random stuff. Bonker sucks. There we go. Random thing.
I am still alive.
Oh, come on. I'm trying to hit. There we go. Shut up.
You're so mean to the clown.
No one cares about the clown. Now it's time for humiliating defeat. With my secret weapon.
With Saint Nick. Also a part-time job sumo wrestler.
Okay, hang on. No, it's around here somewhere. Oh, here we go. The tribal tower. I will sacrifice you to the holiday gods, I guess. And I will use Saint Nick to do it.
I think his shadow kind of stretched.
Believe it, I think. I'm not exactly sure how they used to do it back in the day, but Flubber bump.
All I can see is Santa just flying his gun all over the place.
Jingle this!
Is that just like a giant enormous belly? I think you damaged me while I was.
Yeah, I glitched my way into causing you pain. No! He falls down.
Yeah, it's a bad one.
Yeah, I think so. Hold on a second, our kids. It's been a few millennia, I can't remember.
Yep. Santa's gonna do something awesome. Just give us a minute, kids. What?
I just remember it. What was it? Okay, hang on. Gotta do some checking.
At least you have the power of editing magic, so.
You know, this is comedy gold right here, where it's like, oh, hey, look, someone's dumb enough to forget how to do Sumo Santa's moves.
It's been ages.
He got several. Okay, whoops. I went past him. Whoops. Sweeping distance down. There's three downs in an arc.
That eye is just looking at Santa, just doing the squats.
He's...
Santa's gonna sit on your lap.
There we go.
I wasn't close. Cover your eyes, ladies and gentlemen.
I don't think so, fruitcake.
No!
Clay Kelly! There we go.
And he just farted out the rabbit.
Want to see me pull chunks of a rabbit out of my butt?
Mr. Pumpkin. Ka-pow! Let's see where we go next.
Ooh, the castle of no return.
Let's get ready to crumble!
It's like that, anyways. You can almost taste it!
I must come from Texas! No wonder if I was right from Jim! I come from Texas!
That's where I heard from Jim from. Well, darn. No entertaining victory for me, I guess.
Maybe next time. Maybe with Santa Claus.
Oh, wait. Okay, I'm beating the snot out of a snowman. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Santa Claus morphed into a snowman.
Apparently. It's like, oh, Jimmy Santa Claus. Nope.
For a second, I thought there was a graphic glitch right up there, but it's a lamp.
Don't need this disguise anymore.
Fight. I don't need disguise anymore.
Whoa, snowman, you can really fly. Combo. Who needs Rudolph?
You
can have
you
suck.
Oh, you think you're the only one who does like a helicopter type thing, huh?
Apparently, Snot Man can be able to do it.
What? How are you at 1% health? There we go. I'll fix it. He's trying to back away, but he's stuck in a wall. I got to enjoy this game as a kid. I never even knew it existed, honestly, until I was, like, doing random research and stuff.
Yep.
Okay, now how did it go? Oh, yeah, like this. No?
Don't worry, Snowman. Your death shall be quick and painless.
I don't think so. Okay, how far away does it need to be? Sweeping distance. Okay, I'm right there. Okay. And it starts with, Oh, there. Okay, here we go. I got it.
Let's go. Snowman turns to ashes.
It's probably the worst possible death for a snowman is to fight a guy that shoots flames at his butt. Oh, gosh. Okay.
Okay.
Surprisingly, since Dr. Counts is, you know, evil mad scientist, he doesn't have any injuries other than that. Yeah. Okay, Santa Claus, let's go chase somebody again.
Okay. And I will play as the rabbit, I guess.
Tea hobby.
Just choose to warm me, apparently.
Here, we'll just go to the terrain toilet then. Well, you ran out of time.
Well, that's true.
I will destroy you.
I will destroy you.
Fight! Lily Crush!
Vex!
The Cradle Crush! Pop
Smash! Pop Smash!
Smash! Smash! Smash! Smash! Smash! Smash! Smash! Smash!
Smash! Smash! Smash! Smash! Okay. The problem I have with this Street Fighter 10 games is that you have to push diagonally onto the shelf.
Yeah. We haven't played a lot of those.
Haha! Former both!
Yeah, that carrot just flew up to the screen. Poor rabbit. He had to die twice in Santa's
Santa, life. Please play the death trumpet. Okay, kitties, here you go.
I really feel sorry for that rabbit. He has to die twice.
I don't, because I'm not the one who shoved up Santa Claus's butt.
Okay, that's true. How did you put it that way? Should I get one more fight up to the rope?
Yeah, why not?
Alright, and I will play the Boogerman.
Okay, this time around, let's see if Jim can redeem himself this time and be the victor instead of Boogerman this time. At least he didn't die a horrible death like the snowman did.
It's
spare to the old Earth from Jim cartoons. Like and favorite if you enjoyed, everybody.
Thank you, everybody.